Hey, all right. Let's keep it moving. Okay. Okay. Slick little movie you got there. Yo, this place is wild.
Over there, the hoist.
Turn this fan down one. It's starting to get pretty cool in here. Sun hasn't really come up yet. Just making myself freeze. Well then, our own pack.
No. The escort. They're all dead.
Except that guy. Gren, what you doing on the ground, dude?
She wasn't human.
She was dancer?
A demon. Like the statue. Claim she mothered sanctuary. It was a damn bloodbath.
The other woman, Venard, where is she?
She begged for her life. Well, I spared her. Let her deeper in. Give up, girl. She's lost.
Alright, guess we're heading home.
Oh. You must listen. Steeple did nothing. Spells. Prayers. All useless. Go to Corva. Tell Pro. Raise the army. The father. Evil. Itself mocks sanctuary. Do this for me.
Brutal.
I'm done for. Your mother told me this trinket would bring good fortune. You think I trusted her?
She bribed you with it, didn't she? You weren't supposed to let her through at all. But it's not too late. She can still be saved.
Not by me. Not anymore. Prava will know what to do.
You're leaving us? Abandoning her?
There's nothing left to abandon. She's good as dead. I'm sorry, kid.
He really just left us.
Yep, me too.
It's up to us now.
Why don't I get a chance to leave? I don't want to hang out with you.
The lift can't be too far.
Nice. Okay. Not this way. Oh, I like the pedals in the air.
What's
That's
this?
Cool.
I taught her how to survive.
Is that what you want to believe? Drop the act. You have questions. I have answers. I know the fabric of the cosmos.
Well then.
Everything I've read has warned me against you. You've read so much, yet know so little. Will you accept my offer? I don't know. Will you let me try? I want to try.
Your mother is alive. She came this way with Lilith.
How can you be sure?
Sometimes great question.
I see visions of the past. I saw them.
What? How?
Lilith's petals. Her blood was fed to me once.
Oh, hey, everybody. Those don't seem like something I want to be around when they die. Oh. Oh, you're still there. Song written in here. Yeah, see, I knew they did something like that. Might as well go see if there's anything fun down here.
You are eager to know why you were spared.
Yes.
Do you have faith in me?
I want to.
Good. For now, all you need know is that we are going to meet my son.
Ooh.
First necromancer.
He is that, and more. He is the key to my plans.
It sounds like they're searching for Lilith's son, Rathmar.
You don't say.
Together.
Mother, what are you thinking?
I thought that was going to be a waypoint marker for a second. Doing pretty well. What do you think? Down?
Dang. Alright, that's everything here. No hidden chests. So, thank you. Did I get another? No. No, thank you. Feels like the right way. I don't really know.
Wait.
Hey, let's get that. Screw it, max it out. It's the furthest we've got with any character. Yeah, that thing does work now. Alright. I'm circling, so it's either back this way or it's up to the left.
Again. Does Lilith know we're coming?
It's very possible. Yo, get owned. What was your name again? Sorry, didn't get a chance to check it. Kind of sad.
Or stay. It is time to choose.
I trained her well. She's a good kid. Strong. She'll be all right. She...
Dang.
You've chosen well, my child. To reach Rathma, we will need to cross a lake at the bottom of these ruins. It requires a ritual. I will teach you.
As you wish, mother.
Yeah, that lady's about to get sacrificed.
You're ready for lesson one. Blood is the key.
What did you see this time? I don't need sparing. Tell me.
Mama, man.
Plans to teach your mother a ritual. One that needs blood. Your mother seems receptive.
We have to reach them.
Maybe. But not with this character. Later, lady.